here am I, send Aaron.
Good.
No. No. So having seen what Christians believe, this body of doctrine, let's see why we are to believe it. The short answer is that we are to believe it because it's true. Jesus Christ is the way, the truth, and the life. Jesus told Pilate, John 18, I have come here to bear witness to the truth. Christian, you and I are all about the truth. We're all about the truth. When the Apostle Peter commands all Christians in 1 Peter 3:15, to, quote, set apart Christ in our hearts and to always be ready to make a defense to everyone who asks you to give an account for the hope that is in you. He is saying that we are to earnestly contend for the faith and we are to know why we believe it and we are to be able, we must grow in these things, but we are to be able to give a